What is going on, you guys? It is your boy King Voss, and I am back with the most highly anticipated reaction on the channel. Anybody who's a true OG, anybody that's been following my channel since 2017, they know that this is the song, this is the snippet that Voss has been waiting for. We all thought that he was going to drop Afterlife in the Indigo era because he teased the first snippet towards the end of Heartbreak on a Full Moon. But when we didn't get in the Indigo, I was like, maybe we'll get it doing Breezy. And when we didn't get it doing Breezy, that's when I gave up on it. Then I did some research, and I had personally thought another artist had gotten the rights to the song or something, because I had heard the exact same beat on another artist's song. It was like an Indian artist or whatnot. But when I woke up this morning, and I seen all you guys DM me, it was like, Voss, Afterlife is finally here. I didn't believe it at first. I was like, no. Because I don't think I seen it on the track list. Maybe I was too sleep, because I seen the track list last night on Instagram on a fan page. But when I woke up, I cannot wait to do this reaction. So this is for all the legends on the channel that stuck with me since 2017. This is for you guys. Without further ado, let's get into it. Let's start it. Let's go. Team Breezy, comment down below. Subscribe to the channel. Y'all know what to do. Just subscribe, comment down below. Let's go. So for those of you who don't know, he's basically sampling Michael Jackson's Leave Me Alone from the Bad album. It is the exact same beat. It's little tweaks done to the beat, but that's why I was so excited for it. Michael Jackson is my favorite artist, and Chris Brown is my second favorite artist. So to have him pay homage to one of my favorite songs from the Bad album is just crazy. Only he can do that. Only Chris Brown can pay homage to Michael Jackson in the right way. Match what Michael Jackson was saying on Leave Me Alone. Like, Michael Jackson was like, time after time I gave it all of my money, you know. So I like how he made it sound more modern, you know, basically saying what Michael was saying, but he modernized it. And I love that about Chris. Chris is definitely a student of the game, definitely. definitely should do a video paying homage to Michael Jackson. And he should paint it like with the modern day media, how they like to come at Chris, because Michael Jackson is basically doing the media versus him, and he should do media versus, you know, Chris in this one. Definitely, if he, because I remember on the Breezy album, he did double back, and he did a music video to Talking About. And Chris typically doesn't, he normally do videos of shit that's on a deluxe album. So that was, to me, that was just crazy. So he should double back, and this deserves a video. This definitely deserves, and Messed Up. Messed Up deserves a video too, and Bruce Lee. Without further ado, it's your boy King Voss, and I am out here, guys. Comment down below. This is legendary right here. This is crazy. Peace out, guys.